So the church that we used to meet here now, can you just wave to me, hallelujah? Hallelujah. So we used to meet here. Saka Tabusana of Tipana with another church. Hallelujah. And then we are now two churches in one. So it's a fusion. Ya Taita. Tubatanisama church mami into one. So church yeah taipinda panap. Tai younger in a churum, taiango parents and nature room, teachers and students in a churum, you know, we were just like that. Saka church in Yatakupinda, Yaita Shun. So as I'm beginning to minister, I'm also stuck how to I fuse the two. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So you understand me both. The former and the latter. So I'm not in species, I'm only come here. I mainly do the things in the way that we used to do them for both. But I need that. So that I accommodate all of you. Hallelujah. So I find it out in that respect. Hallelujah. To not take a marriage for where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. But on that note, you know, we used to do a service for an hour, and we were very punctual in terms of the starting time and the finishing time. So it's one of the things that we borrowed from the church that was meeting here, which is punctuality, hallelujah. So we really copy from that and implement it in my life to Batsira. Ndodakukurudzira vana vechikoro vatanga kuuya we've been here vakambovhiringidzwa necorona who are now back vari kudzidza. When we started this year, I want to remind you of the word that I shared with you. Beginning of the year. And this is when I spoke about finishing strong. Who remember? We spoke about finishing strong. How many remember? Yeah. Atanga chikoro, anga ECT from another school, no bayanda grade 1 to another school. So Ashika Koko, no batanga grade 1 yake. First time we had a bit of a kanyane, chikoro no bajafa, no kuda pe corona. No baz opens, but some time later, you can say, chikoro chako chino nzichi, anzo angasinga chato zi minister de chikoro. So we don't want that to happen yet. So when I spoke about finishing strong, I encouraged you and we need to get there. Tika taura tikati. Kana uri kuenda town or wherever you are going, along the way there are bus stops zirimo. Ungamuna anogona kukurukira pawari mpaka. So kana bazi rese rikaburuka umwashika pa national sports oburuka umwashika pa showground oburuka azvireve kuti iwewe your destination yashika. That's what we said. We said ramba urimo even if everyone else drops off in the bus, azvireve kuti you have arrived at your destination. So unora mauri mokushikira washika pa destination yako. And we also said finishing strong along the way pane zvimwe zvinhu zvatinogona kuona munzira tichienda patukeni zvimwe zvinonakidza kuona zvokuti tinogona kuburuka ipapo pataona the thing that we have seen around but kusiriko ku destination yenu. So I encouraged you and implored you and I do so again. Kuti ngatisa varayirwa nezvimwe zvinhu zvatiri kuona munzira.
Tomburu kira ipa putoti apa pano na kiza. That's not our destination. Let's remain in the grass until we get to our destination. So I remember, I gave you an example, an interesting example. Tegatini. Kana uchenda kulawayo, even when you go to Big Falls. Murotu, munotu kakuda mchegu, tunungo chona ma towns as you go. Pane pa ono shika, wakuda mkwe. All the way to Hawaii, literally. Pano puwa pani pa. Because you don't see any other town. You don't see your milestones. Kutinda hapapi. Unungo chungo ono chuma kilometers. Asara mangani. But there is nothing to see. Usungo ono shangani. Mushika mshangani mwe mungo ono. Upo watu yenda uprosida. Usufie mwashika mungo. Muri nani when you go to the falls, no shika. Utanga kubrova, uchungona masango, miti, and nothing. But your destination is at Yashika. So don't drop off. We need to finish strong. So, I remember giving you a quotation or a citation. Natukunoka. Which call as a guy, you need to be seen to be, you know, to be a fool. Oh, you're telling me, but I'm going to see that's the record. I'm going to show you. You're going to teach it to the man and as well. So I also need to read. So I gave me a citation or a quotation of one man, announced William Arthur Ward. And this is what he said. And I quote, adversity causes some men to break, others to break records. I know this one, you still remember. We were there, like three of us sharing together with Pastor Barnabas. So I know that you remember this one. So Takati Susu adversity, you know, it happened to me when I write a breakdown. But your same adversity, you know, it happened to me when I write a break record. So, in the event, in the environment, which is an adversity situation, they will break down, but they will break records. Hallelujah. So let's finish strong. As we prepare for our exam, we have got exam writing classes, right? So let's finish strong. As we exam our studies, in 2020, Corona. You know, a few years later, people would just say, I can't remember my limits, mangani. Kuti kwakune gorere Corona, those things are not counted. Nabas. Hallelujah. So, teacher, the man. That you go back behind that. Yes, I take a motor some time ago. Right at the beginning of the year. I think that was okay that my hands were young. And she applied the palm solo palace. It's really a teaching. Last week, Xanatiri Kulmarinda, the teacher, palm solo teaching, and I didn't get sure if I were a part of the supper. So, Shaitan Zisa. As you noted, my vacant rate is also good. There's a song that we want to sing. That is a song. Eliora, we are waiting for you. Inquire your ear, no one. So, shall I have a microphone? What you can see, happy Yuba. So, Shaiba. To go with the one of Paris, I'm sure. we want to talk about worshiping the Lord in the midst of storms. Tidakutaura pamusoro pekurumbidza Mwari pakati pedutu, mukati mekuoma kwezvinhu, mukati nezvinhu zvisina kumira zvakanaka. Nezuro ndainamata ndisina huropa hwekunamatira Zimbabwe. Mwari vakandipa mutoro wandisati ndamboita. I begin to cry for Zimbabwe. Tanga kuchemera Zimbabwe, tanga kuchema. Sometimes you, when you pray, you want to pray for certain things in your life. Particularly when you're going through difficult times, you've got a list of things that you want to pray to the Lord. But sometimes God has got a list of the things that He wants you to pray to Him. So I begin to be burdensome about the nation of Zimbabwe. But in Dakati Mwari, Zimbabwe in the alphabet is the last. Is the last. And wherever we hear about Zimbabwe in the international community, in Engechisekwa, it's always often in the bad report. Pane pachitaurwa zvisina kunaka pamusoro peZimbabwe. Pane pachitaurwa zvakashata pamusoro peZimbabwe. I said, gadzirisaiwo zvinhu zvedu zvemusoro. Kuti panotaurwa nyika in the League of Nations, Zimbabwe ngaiwane nzvimbo iri nani zvikuru, inoremekedzeka zvikuru. So we want to talk about worship, which is a devotion or allegiance pledged to God. Hallelujah. Vara rechirungu rinoshandiswa pakuti worship rinobva pakuti an old English word rinoti worship. So worship zvinoburisa kuti munhu ari worth watiri kuenda kwaari. When we are saying we are worshiping, tiri kuti uyu watiri kuenda kwaari ane faniro yacho yekuremekedzwa nekukudzwa nekupiwa mbiri. Ndosaka tikaverenga shoko raMwari kuna zvakazarurwa, hanzi vakuru 24 elders vanowira pasi vachibvisa nguwani dzavo kana kuti macrown avo vachiti makafanira, makafanira, worth, He is worth. Hallelujah. So pane anonyora achiti hanzi the test of one's worship is what happens when everything goes wrong. And dog test yacho, litmus test yekuti unogona kurumbidza Mwari kana kumuworshipa Mwari panguva dzekuti zvinhu zvese zvinofanira kuvhiringika zvavhiringika. In those situations, are you able to praise the Lord? Sometimes zviri nyore kurumbidza Mwari kana zvinhu zvakanaka. Hallelujah. So much ease because when everything is okay. Ndabvunza pana apa ndichiferefeta ndikati chechi yedu yatotanga iyi vana macongregants acho aenda here ku breakfast, because I know our timetable is we start with breakfast. We used to start with a service and then we go for breakfast later. So breakfast pana apa ndakaiti yakanaka chaizvo. Ndinotenda kuti ndichaiwana futi rimwe zuva. So ndikanzi no vadya, so ndikati fine. Saka ticharamba tichipfuurira zviri pamberi zvakanaka. So zviri nyore kuti wapedza kudya breakfast yepano pachikoro ine bacon ane sausage David. I've got a bacon and egg and then I don't know whether it's still the same, but that's what I got, you know. So that's what I got pre-corona. We don't know what could have happened post-corona or during corona. So imagine having eaten such a good breakfast, you know, with an egg, sausage, and everything, a full English breakfast as it were. It's so much easier in that environment to go and say, Lord, I thank you. attend anyone. But there are cases and circumstances where you don't even have that breakfast. But in those circumstances, you are still supposed to go before God. Ushiva worship amari. You know, God is not changed. Nekuti ndadya full English breakfast. Kana kuti ndashaya chekutodya. Inonzi 001 year. No breakfast, no lunch, supper. Pamwanda 000. No breakfast, no lunch, no supper. I want a 00 half. In those circumstances, Munaita 000, what Mwari no tender. What Mwari? Because I'm very fine. So, do you know there are times that you are not fasting, but you get so busy and then you don't eat, you literally forget to eat. How does she good to Nenzara? But when you want to eat and there is nothing to eat, kuma 10 a.m. nobody wants Zara is so chronic. Good no shout. Shout, will you be able to worship God in that circumstance? When you are hungry, will you be able to worship God? Because remember, God is not changed because you've got leftovers. Whether you're on a full stomach or an empty stomach, whether we can think about it or not, we can promote or whatever, no matter. Mary, I change within my circumstances. A terrorist wrote an online meeting. Yeah, it was never. That's him. Kavanga Mary, we can go mirror, we can go chisaru, whatever. Tindi, I don't know what mirror is. What you can do. In that environment, at Zimba Udan, as we know, which Marivan of us would cheat all of a sudden, which in the Putingana at Zimba. Marie, who is the Lord? So we want to talk about worship. There are a number of people that we are going to be looking at from the word of the Lord. Tisha tells about Penua, David. Tisha tells about Penua, Job. Tisha tells a few other characters in the word of God. But before we even do that, let's read from Hebrews chapter 13, verse 15. Hebrews 13, verse 15. Ndiyo yaticha tanga na ayo ni mwani ya kitipati. So Hebrews is in the New Testament. Na wachinu kuna na Exodus, ni Leviticus, na mwache enda kudere, ni kumashuro shumanyani, na wachinu kuna Genesis, shuru kukuto tanga cha hiku. Na waenda kunana Jude, Revelation, walikufu na Samuel along the way. Hallelujah. Wata anuwa rufa kwa mbiba ya mwana. Hallelujah. How many are here to be here?
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Pana iwana here. Iwana na asin ni woku. Ni teacher na fadu kuiwana. So what we are going to do is we are going to give you an opportunity. One of us is going to read. What we used to do, which I may, perhaps we may want to carry over, is we give each other opportunities. Munanga go in church, ka auto to care. Asinechi ni chinchai, chakana kumbo vere ngao scripture. We don't want to do that. Hallelujah. So, Taiwan. Diana Ivana. So many years ago. Why took up your question? That I shall meet a relevant without question. One of the things that you needed to do was to underline the keywords. I ignore a penny apple, question paper apple.
What underline that is not the keywords? So that.
So you need to go back to the keywords. The keywords of this scripture is let us continuously offer. To offer praise, we are doing this continuously. But that praise that we are offering is a sacrifice to the Lord. So we go back to the what were the sacrifices? How were they given? Raifamba say, kutimuraende paberi pamwari, achindopa chibayiro. Chibayiro, waisango vamumpa, wakangonanga, kudanga.
Guairo, that sheep. Why the tarisis? Why the omoro? Oh, na kuti harina chimwe chandinogona na kunge richirwara nacho here. Harisi kurwara here
guairo. Is it well with this sheep? Harina
chirwere chandinacho here.
Harisi kugamina here. Harina kuremara. Harina gwapa here. Is it fine? Because you got Tarisa, Kunale Viticas, Panutsananguru, Pansoro, Shibai, Shibairo, Shait Sananguru, Mapir, Shait, Wamunamura. Mura, Sananguru, Machi, emphasize every now and again. Kutikana Ochinga, no Pachibairo, Kunamura. Whatever type of a sacrifice that was going to be given, Kunamura, and make sure. But it is without blemish. So, I was so excited about our worship today. Those who joined us later, next time, hallelujah. We are having an appointment next. So, that worship, Amazon, that praise, is not so much about good voices. It is not sit at the one day you want so much as it is important to worship the Lord in an order manner, it's not discord, it's not shakadar. It's equally important, more so important, let me rephrase this.
kona kuimba zvakanaka. Zvokuti vamunzi vavanera kuti pano pari kuimba pano. Mwari vagogona kutadza kutarira kuimba ikoko. Vagoso chigotadza kutoreva chinhu. Remember there were two things about sacrifice that they happened. Remember the story of Cain and Abel. Umakaenda nechibayiro chake kuna Mwari. Zvibayiro zvese zvanga zviripo umwe neumwe anga nezvibayiro zvake. Vese vakaenda kuna Mwari nezvibayiro zvavo. Chimwe chibayiro chakagamuchirika, chimwe hachina kugamuchirika. There are two things zvinoitika pasacrifice. Chimwe chinogona kugamuchirika, chimwe choregera kugamuchirika. So isusu tinogona kuona chakanaka. Tigotoona kuti vanhu vari kuridza mainstruments hazviri kupindirana. Zviri kupindirana nechinhu. Vari kuimba ava havasi kubuda mukey. They are in the right key. Vari kubvumira, vari kuenderana nevari kuimba. Zviri kubuda zvakanaka. Mwari vagoreka kuzviona kana kuzvitarira. Zvigotadza kusvika kana kugunzva kana pane statement rataurwa navarashamwari zvinoda zvinhu zvinogunzva mumwoyo wamwari. Chigoreka kugunzva kana kusvika padhuze dhuze, not anywhere near the mind of the heart of God. But isusu tafirira taiti. So in other words, I'm saying to you, church, as we offer praise to our God, that sacrifice, let it be acceptable to us. How is it acceptable? Our lives to God. Mwari wedu, patinenge tichirarama upenyu hwedu, huri kufadza Mwari. Ndosaka munyoro wekumapisarema anotaura achitanzi Mwari, let the lifting up of my hands be acceptable to you. And let it be like an evening sacrifice. And let the words of my mouth and the meditations of my heart be pleased to you. Ngazvi kufadze Mwari. Zvandiri kutongofunga ndakagara ndiri mumount zvayo ndikiti chechi ne yachikurumidza kupera tatanga kara zvandiri kufunga izvo. So when we worship God, I want now to go to the story of Job, the story yatinoziva tese. Yeah, to Job chapter 1. In the interest of time, I will just read from here. Job chapter 1, verse 20 up to 22. At this, Job got up and tore his robe and shaved his head. Then he fell to the ground in worship and said, "Naked I came from my mother's womb, and naked will I depart. The Lord gave, and the Lord is taken away. May the name of the Lord be praised. In all this, Job did not sin by charging God with wrong doing." Job anotaura achitanzi, ndakabuda mudumbura mai vangu, ndakangodaro, ndichadzoke zvandakadaro. Hanzi Mwari vakapa, Mwari vatora, zita ravo harimbidzwa. Hanzi in that environment, Job did not sin against God. You worship God. Job akaramba achirumbidza Mwari. Akavarumbidza Mwari afirwa nevana. Akavarumbidza Mwari upfumi hwake hwese hwaparara. Zvese zvanga nazvo zvapera. Hanzi Job was a respectable man. He used to sit in the gates. Pakugara pamagete paigarwa nevanhu veauthority, vatongi, majudges, marulers, vanhu vane uremu. Ndovaigara pamasuo. And after all the things that he had, he lost everything. And as we were there, we say, by the statement that I have not heard, I not have the mind that come, but what I told him, that I would like to do. And you will, that I could do my mind. With my work, I can end up with Ad, I can't heal. Nish, yes, 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 you know, she began to incite him against God. But I know Rabaka Mira Panama. I know that's Munanga Gamchira Rakanaka Zogai Panama. Even
zvakunaka anofanira kuzvichengeta. So tinodzidza kuti Job anonamata Mwari. In a time of loss, anasikirwa nezvese, he continues to praise God. Hanzi ari pamadota in ashes, on an ash he praised God. When he was alone, shamwari dzake dzamusiya, he praised God. When he was weak, he praised God. Ataramba chinodzidza. Tinodzidza zvekare kuti rumbidzo inoita kuti tivane kukunda muna Mwari. Battles are won through worship, through prayers. Tino kunda hondo dzedu nekukurukura kumukudza nerumbidzo. Joshua anotaura naye naMwari kunzi kwamapenda guta iri reJeriko rikomberedzei ka 6 muchikomberedza. On the 7th occasion, moita rusha kuna Mwari, moita noise kuna Mwari, mosauda wamanda kuna Mwari. As they began to worship God, that is the shoko na Mwari mashingo eJeriko anga ari tight, aka simba, aka koromoka, because the children of Israel began to worship God.
Amen.
But no rumbiza Mwari ma situations emupenyu wenu akaoma, anokoromokera pasi. I want to challenge you, church, kuti many times we end up against Mwari chikumbira kwenda kwaanda. It's high time that we should also learn to go before God. Just worship God. Hallelujah. Jehoshaphat, kuna 2 Chronicles chapter 20. Akomba nehondo. Vanoenda pamberi paMwari vachaka kurumbidza Mwari. As they began to do that, vavengi vavo vanotanga kubayana pachezvavo. When we read it, vanozopedza mazuva vachienda kundotora the loot yanga yasiyiwa. Never been given over three enemies that have gathered to fight against the children of Judah. As never a room be so, I know when you take up by an apachesha and Shavaka Zundo Pamba, even as Nakumo, not this, they did go to war. Their warfare was in praise God and in worshiping God. Vaka Zumbo in Akumo tore at the roots, Yeshua, she won the war. Vakapedza mazuva matatu vachimukolekta vachimutora. Hallelujah. So there is so much power when we begin to praise the Lord. Kurumbidza Mwari tikaverenga kuna Acts chapter 16 verse 22 up to verse 28. Bhaibheri rinotaura richiti hanzi Paul naSilas vakatorwa vakarohwa vakanyanya. They were severely flogged nezvinotaura nezvezvavo. That's it. Vakaini from jail, Vakaini from Turungo, Vakaini from Kat. Vari Kati Mumad in the Shokora Mari at midnight. Vakaripe Osiku. Vakatanga kus Guyimba. Mayimu, Vajirumbi Samari. Vakatanga Punama. And as they began to praise and to worship and to pray, Vajinamata, Vajinyengetera, Vajirumbi, Vajimba. And the Shokora Mari Masuo and Ketani. Ema gedhe ejeri akavhurika ngetani dzanga dzakavasunga dzikasununguka. As we begin to praise God, tikatanga kurumbidza Mwari, zvine zvazvinoita muupenyu hweusungwa hunosunungura. Kurumbidza Mwari kunokusunungura kubva pakusungwa kupi nekupi. For Paul and Silas, in the natural, they were in prison. Vakatanga kurumbidza Mwari, vakatanga kusununguka. Ngetani dzakanga vasunga dzikasununguka. As they began to praise God. Saka patinosangana pano, tichiti ngatirumbidzei Mwari. Ngatizivei kuti hatisi kungoita zvinhu izvi to fulfill a Sunday service program. Asi tiri kuzviita izvi nekuti zvinosunungura. Zvinosunungura upenyu hwedu kubva pausungwa hupi nehupi hwatakasungwa nahwo nemuvengi. It's important to praise God. I know sometimes you have got this feeling. You go, change, I said your time. Change your time, I'm going to 9. I just went up my 10 time, you're shock. Time in praise and worship is an important time in the things of God. That's why the Bible says to Kudevana Israel, during the time of the judges, and they said, Diana Chayenda, who shall go first in the battle that we are fighting? Judah must go first. Judah, shinoreva rumbidzo.
worshiping. Vakaziva kuti tikaenda pamberi nerumbidzo tinowana kukunda pahondo dzedu kubva kuvavengi vedu maFiristia nezvakadaro. Time of praise and worship, it's not. And you know, one hundred men go and take this thing so lightly. Katende zemari anazamu. Katende zemari. You could literally see tiri kukrenga na kutingati rumbi zemari. Tiri kumaliki zira kutingati rumbi zemari. Sometimes because we don't understand that our victory, our breakthrough, our success comes through worship. If only we knew. That time we go na kuziza ku practice. Because patina enda kubenga. Hakuna kuparidzira na kubenga. Pana kuparidzira, there is no need to kuparidzira na kubenga. Pana chinhu chatinoti chiita. Kurumbidza Mwari. Chibatana nevakuru, batana neizvozvo. To train. Now at work, to receive praise, to receive honor, to receive glory. So worship, in a time to Masunda, Afrika, Maget, Afrika. Worship, I am not excuse you, but I even know this what I'm not for nature. Therefore, I can't praise the Lord, I can't worship the Lord. There is no such excuse kuna mwari. No, isusu tisevanti, no pana na ma excuse ka. Are valid. Taano, mnozi, ma situation ya mazwano. Yaka miru, yaka dae, wano, otu yansu nzuzo, taa. Tiku tukisa situation ya ke mazwano, mnozi, kisi sei mazwano. Mwari, avata ya sejo. Mo and Silas, wano, flopped. Waka suma, wari mkat. In that circumstance, waka wakumbitza mwari.
Rumbidzo kuti ibate moyo waMwari. Inofanira kunge yakasenda pana Mwari. Should be centered on God. Nasi patanga tichiuya tachiridza masongs akati wandei. Most of them angave kuti tingonakidzwawo zvenhu on the Sunday. But tingongochatsonatai so in this whole song. I spoke to the people who were in last week in the Katino. When we begin to worship God, sometimes the quality and the choice of the song that we sing, as we define, you know, the top 20 on the Sunday, gospel top 20. And then the words are always about gospel top 20, Maswano, the same gospel. No, so what is the town, but our town was one somewhere along the way. As you know, passes sometimes which people define gospel in a certain way. Mwari, centered on him. People can argue. We can argue the whole day until the cows come home. But as long as it is not centered on God, that's not praise, that's not worship. Hallelujah. David is another character that we are looking at. I'll just quickly rush, I know to. We are now anxious to finish. David is an amazing character. You know, part of the things that I've always been wondering about the life of David is, Mwari vanotanzi ndawana murume wepamwe pano, the man after my own heart. This is God referring to another human being. I have found a man after my own heart. But I thought I'm sort of a David. He's got an interesting character. He also reveals, in many cases, a Christ-like character. Hallelujah. But I want you to catch something from this. I know in the 63. Oh God, you are my God. Earnestly, I seek you. Kana kuti ndinoremesa pakutsvaka kwandinokuitai. Handiiti zvimwe zvese, I really seek with all earnest and sincerity. My soul thirsts for you, my body longs for you in a dry and weary land where there is no water. Verse 3, because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. I will praise you as long as I live, and so on and so on. It was very, very long. This is a psalm, Yaka Nyora, Achitiza. He was a fugitive. Pai Nyore, Papa Chitiza, Nuku Chakai, Pai Titi, Nuku Rumbi Tzai. Ashnaku Mila Shakanaka, Panguwa Yo. Mwana Waka Rungaku. Absalom, Amumukir, Abdin Dinita Vaishe, Panjuboyim, Dinita Matutunga, and Absalom was a very cunning character. And I mean, I told him that you have to look at this one. I have to meet up a gator, and I said, Rashika office. I see you. Nay, indeed, you don't want to be a because Absalom was there. That's how Absalom would Tanza, I kind of Namdara, I know, Regandi Katsris. And in that way, he stole the hearts of the people. David, I need a church. I know, tease, which is as it is, I a fugitive, Dad. I travel out of you. Because the young guys now pay. Because Mamma was a woman, said a chance fair. What told him, Mamma Chai Chai? Tiakas was actually to watch him pay. I don't know. A father had a chance fair for 30 years. So the only thing was put another put offer. Could Absalom as Natova officially recognized as the king. Some other would tease any possibility of Urayu, but any possibility of Anorumitsa Mungarinem Tono Shamisa. So Amazamba, I'm wanting to encourage you today. Could Ashine, you could Uru Sangana Mishinusha, I just say you pay your work. It's not a reason and an excuse of not praising God. David was able to praise God. Aripa tight at a teaser, are a fugitive. Umambo, I enter. Technically speaking, Anga Siriki, Anga, although by anointing he was too late. But Panamanga to Turanichi. But in that environment, Ano Yorama Sarina's district, Ano Rubita. So, Kurubizamari, Akuni, Yemuti, Jujaka Mirasi, Sakatinofara Kurubizamari, even Jujaka Woman. We are going to be looking at another passage about David. David, Anotamira Mar, Pamba Yotoka, Areka Yamar, Areka Yakambega Cape Chwak, because of my first year. Areka Pamba Israel, Areka Kosha. Nokuti yaimiririra mubapo waMwari. Ndosaka paiva pachibhenekere yaMwari. Kuenda muareka munzvimbo tsvene tsvene kwaisangoendwa chiendeende. Inzvimbo yanga yakakosha, inzvimbo yaimiririra mubapo waMwari. So, in the life of Israel, the presence of Ark of the Lord yaimiririra mubapo waMwari. Saka at whatever stage, vana veIsraeri vainita presence yaMwari. So areka yaMwari inoti yadzoka hanzi David handitozva kuti David akatamba kasonga dai akatamba kusvika mai vapopo. That story we find in this in the book of 2 Samuel chapter 6 from verse 20 going downwards. But there's something that I want you to catch. True worship and praise inosvika pakuti hauna basa kuti vanhu vanotisha. Vanhu vachikutarisa uchitamba. But you don't care what you are doing it for the Lord. I know.
kunzwa nemudzimai wake kuti anzi nai nai mama my lord shewu zvinhu zvamaita izvi zvinonyadzisa. Why would a king of your stature achiita zvinhu zvinoshoresa kudaro? I want you to catch the statement that he said. Pane matauriro anoita achiudza mudzimai wake. And it was before the law. And zvanga zviri pamberi paJehovha zvakandichiita. Saka ndicharamba ndichizviita. Verse 22 ya chapter 6, 2 Samuel. And I will be even more undignified than this. And I will be humble in my own sight. Sometimes worship and true worship and praise invites a lot of scorn and undignity. And very well known. Munhu, remember David was not an ordinary man, he was a king. But being a king, akatora kuti umambo hukau, haubatsiri, akatora zvese akazviita hazvina basa. Sa Paulo anotati zvinhu zvose ndakati hazvina maturo. Otanga kutamba as a king achitambira Mwari. Oudza mudzimai wake, what I will be even more undignified than this. One of the things I had to kufunga for a long time is my youth age teacher power service. I'm going to service. I'm going to tunga mirror of a service. At Tafunga, I'm going to tunga. So, ladies, next Sunday, do you name Chitunga mirror of a service? Murunga na Rogan. My youth, I want to challenge you. Not the usual ones. There are others. We have never been in the MC. Regani kumze hizu wenye, andi sati nama fone ronzi ni nganga ibo kucheche, andi fone. So, kana msika andi kuya kucheche, please don't come. Don't come. It's not a must to come to church. If you don't want, don't. Ashbati mtu wa uya, mwono wako, ayupu. Hallelujah. Jesu vanotaura nevafarisi na Mark chapter 7 verse 6. And Isaiah was right when he prophesied about you hypocrites. And these people honor me with their mouth or with their lips, but their hearts are far from me. Saka tinogona kurumbidza Mwari. Kungo fiufilia fixed. But moyo iri kure na Mwari. Who rather not have people. But people shall come to one of the Munchi to Canada Mirisha. But could they be Sanaman? Papa to Patnagata from the Pet Sakat Mount, Zion Group from the Say, ah, Chichiazar. Naskarisha, my chair, that was a chakra of a woman, putting one feet of it somewhere. Quakasar! And the sure Quakasar. But when God sees and the looks. Remember, Madame Ramon. I ask one number to go on it. Because if we are counting the chairs and the people that are in here, Ningana, I go to church, Ningana, I go to Ningana, Ningana. But God is looking at the heart. Even when we dance before the Lord, even when we worship, we raise our hands. Tese takasimudza maoko. Kunogara tichiita takasimudza maoko kuna Mwari. But pane kusimudza kwemaoko kunotaura nemunyoro kumapisarema. Let the lifting up of my hands be like an evil sacrifice. Achivese chibayiro chepadekwa. Kukuti chibayiro icho chaikunza hwema hunonhuhwira pamwari. In other words, he's implying also kuti ndinogona kuasimudza asi ago ndakasimudza kudaro agogona kutadza kuva sechibayiro. So isusu tinoona maoko akasimudza, Mwari havasi kuona maoko akasimudza.
So worshiping God requires us kuti tirevese pamberi paMwari. David, I spoke about it last week. Ndichi encourage team yedu ye praise and worship kuti maonero ake aMwari akavandudzwa. Mapisarema 8 verse 3. Mapisarema 8 from verse 1 up to verse 5. Let me read it. Maonero aMwari David akachinjwa muono wake. Varashama vakati sapanaka kuti kuti attitude yedu towards God yakakosha pamberi pemunhu. Lord, how excellent is your name in all the earth. We have set your glory above the heavens. Out of the mouth of babies and nursing infants, you have ordained strength, mighty of all the earth, praise. Because of your enemies, that you may silence the enemy and the avenger. Verse 3. When I consider the heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have ordained, what is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you visit him? For you have made him a little lower than the angels. Mama Vesha, and you have made him a little lower than God. David anotanga kurumbidza Mwari in a different perspective or with a different understanding. Are we still together, church? Just wave your hands if you are still. Okay, praise the Lord. Just bear with me. And we are ready to be finishing short. Stay with me. There's something that I want you to catch. And the Shokoda man, the David, when I consider the heavens. Now, I told in this situation, what time is a woman? What is my? It is not a day. It is not a Shamakaita. It is not a Shamakasika. I see the heavens. It is not a song day. I know that the moon and the stars, which you have made, you can see him, you can see Kazi. And can I catch a Shamakaita? It is not Shamakaita. What is man? Munchi from Lomrangari. Not to come into Munichi Shoma with Rose. Cannot you have made him a little lower than yourself, than God? Saka anozvitora iye ozvisa panzvimbo yake akafanira. Aona kuti Mwari anoona the bigger picture. Sometimes when we are in difficult circumstances, we see a small narrative. Tinongoona zvakatikomberedza. We don't see the bigger picture of God. But anoti Mwari ndinotarira zvese izvo. I am amazed by you. How excellent you are. Ndinoshamiswa newe. Ah, Mwari. Komunuchi. In other words, he sees kuti munhu kana a human being is just so minute. Very little. It's so small in the whole scheme of things. That's my emotions. So, when we approach God, we need to approach it with an understanding. Psalm 15, verse 1. Lord, who may abide in your tent? Who may dwell in your holy hill?
He who walks with integrity and works righteous and speaks truth in his heart, he who does not slander with his tongue, so on and so on. David Arbuti, Tajaira kwenda pamberi pamwari with the certain perspective, ungo tinongosvika pamberi pamwari pindikiti tatosvika. That's not how things work. David says, who is he that goes in the tent of the Lord? In other words, the pani qualification, pani vetting process, you know, iti kapti munazo shika pa, pa presence ya mara. Aungo otu uchi vako unku vau. Ungo shika, otu tanga upi enda. It doesn't work like that. We have so much used ta jairi la mara. Ta ina jairi la chamara. Mwari anima standards agano tarisira pamusoro pe upenyo wenu. So much such that when we begin to worship and praise him, neku vakatiri kuvanako, mwari vanogona kutanga kugamuchira rumbidzo yenu. Pane anotaura David kuti presence ya mwari haingoendi kune munhu wese wese. He who works righteous.
Karura. Now, as I begin to conclude, during the time of Israel, there's something chirifani chakaitika. Pane chinoshamisa chakaitika panguva yese. Mwari vanotaura na Moses kuti gadzira tabernacle. Only to have a specification. Manora Bashemba says that to make a shoe of two as we tell you, you need to work at a correct time. We tell guys and all guys. I think I am a family of Kuram. We take the Kerry Amar. Some time later, along the history of the children of Israel, Bano Wow won't do the Mafristine. Wokund were the Mafristine. Voronga zaro. Because ngati tore areka ya Mwari. So they took the ark of the Lord, which represented uvapo wa Mwari. Vakatora areka ya Mwari yaimirira presence ya Mwari. Vakaenda nayo kuhondo. Their thinking yandinofunga hangu kuti yange yakanaka. Mwari zvimwe zvakanaka kwatira zviri zvakanakira kuna Mwari. No one of the children, and that of the equivalent, so as she said, you should be one of one. Rakafuna would take a tuna, I can't marry you. Take a tuna, work for one, take a tuna, work for one, two. But look, one of my friends, tea, and watch out on one. Watch out, tease up a bit, Pama. Unfortunately, I think I am one of the kids, she was my Shakaitika zonji ziva mafiristia wana tanga koni sikuwa moto, kawana ndondo, ni areka ya mwari wakasopeza. Lala isa kwa madago ni wakawana haka putzika ni kuda kwewe areka ya mwari. But that's not where my case is. The place of worship was the tabernacle ya Moses. During the time of David, David ano waka tend, ano ngotora chitend, ochi gaziri. Otora areka ya mwari. Yangayabu kani mwetebe nike ya David. Oyisa mtebe. Are you with me? Tiritese mchechi. Anotura areka ya mwari ya ifanila kungi ili mtebe nike ya Moses. Oyisa mtebe. This David is a character and very interesting. Mwetu kwa na washiko mdengo mwetu na kuko karopa duze na hii.
A lot of prophetic messages about the coming of Christ. So I said, I am a written. There were two places of worship at that time.
David
First Chronicles chapter 16 verse 39. David left Zadok the priest and his fellow priest before the tabernacle of the Lord at the high place in Gibeon to present burnt offerings to the Lord at the altar of burnt offerings regularly morning and evening in accordance with everything that is written in the law of the Lord which is given to Israel. So David, anosia Zadok mpulisita pa Gibeon, achi continue pambiri nekupa all the sacrifices that you pay. But I want you to understand something very interesting. Jese jujiti, vapu wa mwari, kana utu presence ya mwari, kana utu chainiri la presence ya mwari, which is the ark of the Lord. Changa chaturwa, te aki yo yange yaturwa, ya wa mutate, yange ya pitch one of the meat. Ukubani, mara kufura pambiri. Number words, tinogo na kuna machifura pambiri, kuna machafani, masipu.
Amen.
Tikoto kumborele, katenga, tenga, asimuari masipu, tenga. Tijito famba na program, yangu wae kupa, tropa. Yangu wae kuimba, toto papa na lima testimony, wa noto mfura wato papa testimony. Mwamwari asipu, asipu, God was not there in terms of the ark which represented his presence. He was now in the tent. You mean I think, don't you make me go into my life in the one I'm going to remember from the past? I spend the time, I don't tell you that man. I spend the time, I don't know what for my man. But besides, my mom, I got one day, I go now, but I know that you go. Oh God, do you know sometimes it's important to sit and relax and if you go to my mind, you shall miss. I can't tour, I can't tour. They even come snap on the tour. Let's focus on God. That means God. Tava na ruma zvano. Ndirekuchino focus apa nezvinhu zvirishi. Many times no focus apa environment yedu yemuno munyika medesa. Tino focus apa nezvinhu zvatinoona. Tino focus apa nezvimwe zvese. But we need to devote time to focus on God. So, as bad siri, kutiwa na karabu wa chifura pambe mwarasipu, kuchairira tradition, yogishineta shu menzire akati. Simenguwa mwari wano kuna kuchinja mwetikire shu, tigora sikiru wichaka kosha cha mwari. Você não quer ir para o meu título. Dá uma olhada para o meu título.